Funny how there's little or no criticism about the absolute absurdity of the consumer-driven economy. Buying more and more things you do not need. And the world producing more and more things that are not needed. One can only come to the conclusion there has to be a genetic component. There just has to be. We just can't help ourselves.